Learn how to plan and sew a 1/4 inch wide bias binding to the neckline and armhole of a blouse. We'll teach you how to measure and prepare your bias binding strips, and then how to control the bias strips as you walk them into the neckline and armhole. You'll also learn how to machine stitch the bindings to the blouse, and then how to finish them using a slip stitch.